Here we are. Here we are. It looks good.
Yeah, it looks good. I was hoping the sun would be shining on it. Mm.
There's our bird bath. Our blurry bird bath. It's not that blurry. Yeah. So this morning, I don't think we got like 7 minutes only on this. That's all we need. Let's get to feeding.
All right.
But first, good morning, and I love you. I love you. I love you.
I love you too.
Come on, Bertie's.
Thank you, Mother and Father, for another beautiful day. So, do this morning's reading. Hello, Bunny. Bunny just had a big tuna fish breakfast so that he won't eat birds. Bunny does not go after the birds, though. He's the cat that here that does not go after birds. He's a rodent killer. He's a vermin extinguisher. Mm. So he will not go after the birds. So but they don't like the look of him walking around. And that's why I keep him inside, right, honey? Yeah, but you know, some things... He's looking at the new bird bath.
Right, the bird bath is like, everybody's tantalized by it. Yeah. We did that little art job on it very, very quickly yesterday. As soon as it came, we just did that art job.
Let's do the reading.
Okay.
Praise be God and Mother from the Book of White Eagle. Mm. Whatever your ordeal that lies before you, remember that Christ presence.
Mm-hmm.
For it will never leave you. It brings peace and courage. I am with you always, Lena. I am with you always.
Amen. Amen. So, what do you want for breakfast?
I just don't know. It's so early for us, and you don't feel you're all properly dressed and everything. But you know what? You are, because we're going right back to bed. So let's just get into the kitchen, make ourselves a little bit of toast, and get back into the bed. Get back into the kip. What do you think?
Oh, that sounds good.
We'll get a little more bird food, and we'll check on them when we come back and see how they're making out.
All right. That sounds great. It's a deal.
All right, let's go. I love you.
I love you too. Praise be God and Mother. Mother and Father, did you want me to do a song before breakfast?
Yes, we do.
Mm-hmm.
Well, she was an American girl, raised on promises. She couldn't help thinking that there was a little more to life somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world with lots of places to run to. And if she had to die, trying she had one little problem she was gonna keep. Oh yeah, all right. Take it easy, baby. Make it last all night. She was an American girl. Well, it was kinda cold outside. She stood alone on her balcony. Yeah, she could hear the cars roll by, out on 401 like waves, crashing on the beach. And for one desperate moment there, he crept back in her memory. God, it's so painful. Something that's so close, still so far out of reach. Oh yeah. All right. Take it easy, baby. Make it last all night. She was an American girl.
Oh yeah, do. What do you want for breakfast? I don't know. I'm not even hungry. Well,
we ate all those graham crackers late last night.
Yeah, that was a mistake.
No, it was good. Graham crackers are good. We can eat wheat, Lena. We're not gluten intolerant. Christopher is. We can have a little wheat.
All right. I'll have some of these then. All right, we'll get some cheese and we'll have a little cheese and cracker breakfast. What do you say?
It works for me. It works for me, too.
All right. You're on.
Maybe we'll have a little egg, too. A little egg omelet.
So you want me to make an omelet with cheese and we'll have crackers?
Yeah.
Omelet, cheese, and crackers.
All right. Sounds good.
Okay.
Okay.
How was that, Mom and Dad?
It was great.
Love you. Have a great day.
Thanks.
Come on, birdies. You gotta come.
They'll be back. They'll see it. You think they're afraid of the bird, Beth?
It's something new. It's something new, but they're going to realize that it's a wonderful thing.
All right.
That little fake bird on there is supposed to be like the selling point, right?
Yeah.
Let's zoom in on the...
Yeah, the little fake bluebird. I like it, yeah.